What's up, guys? It's me, Really Roy, and if you guys haven't noticed, I've been doing a lot of reviews lately. And so, to keep up with that pattern, I will be doing a review on Mariah Carey's new song, The Art of Letting Go. And she hasn't released anything since Hashtag Beautiful. And this time, it's all her vocals. Let's take a listen. Sounds very old school already. Almost like Vitamin C's Graduation.
I'm making a statement
Yes.
of my own opinion. Just a brief little reminder
Okay.
to help myself remember I
You.
no longer live in your dominion.
Don't live in your dominion. Don't live there. No. Oh, I like that. Trifling? Liability and risk. Sounds like R. Kelly trapped in the closet. It's really not. Exceedingly hurtful, that is a good way of putting it. I like that vocal arrangement, Mariah. I like that. I see you. Okay, like all Mariah Carey songs, let's fast forward to where she goes really high, shall we? Ooh, it is the breakdown. I'm pretty sure the remix will have like a rapper there. Somebody used to know. Ooh, very nice addition to the ending, Mariah. It ain't easy being you, Mariah. It sure is not easy being you. So that was my review. It was pretty short, The Art of Letting Go. So far, I have a Mariah Carey bias, so to me that was amazing. Vocals were on point. Who else can do that? I know that one girl, Ariana Grande, is out there, but that's Ariana Grande. This is Mariah. There will not be another Mariah out there. And so I thought this was amazing. Good effort. Good E for effort. I like it. Most likely I'll be the only one liking it. But I love it. It's so nice. The Art of Letting Go. Speaking of, shall we dip into the Art of Letting Go? I think letting go is really an art. People have different ways of dealing with like letting go. Well, I guess we should just talk about like breakups, right? Like letting go in breakups. For me personally, the art of letting someone go is distracting yourself from the obvious, which is you just got dumped or you broke up. I don't know if you'd be really be trying to let go or whatnot. But I would try to occupy my time, like hang out with friends, watching movies. Wait, that might make you even more sad, but I just occupied my time with hanging out with my friends, knowing that someone loves me, because you know what? Someone loves you out there. There is someone out there for each and every one of you, and we just gotta go find it. It's like finding a best friend, or the perfect job, or the perfect lover. Partner, whatever, what have you. Yeah, just don't dwell on the past. Let's step forward. Let's move forward, guys. I think that is the art of letting go. Knowing that you're gonna be okay. Yeah, that sounds just about right. But yeah, enough of me trying to preach to all of you guys. Well, that is it. It is what it is. It ain't what it is. Bye, guys.